Link.
There we go. Oh, it's so neat.
Oddly satisfying. It really is.
I fucking hate these covers. Oh, why are the covers so nasty? At least I'm really well zoomed in on these. There's an epithelial cell. Do we see anything moving in that mess? We see no mess movement. That's definitely good. Just regular ass fluid movement. We find that epithelial cell again and focus in on it. Wait, look at that mess.
That's so cool.
Yep. That's much better looking than it was. Hey, guppy! Another epithelial cell. Another epithelial cell. When you're looking for Tritch, generally speaking, you're going to want to find and zoom in on epithelial cells. Because that's what that parasite feeds on. Those and mucous membranes. So, in a bird with an active infection, that doesn't quite look like one. It's not spinning, it's just moving with the rest of the current. All the same, though. Come back here. Come back here. Yeah. Okay.
Ducky, you know you're being recorded, right? I mean, yeah, that's why he's calling.
Saw how fast we found it in the initial swab.
Yeah, it was within, what, like 30 seconds?
Don't know what that is.
I don't either.
Did he
eat a twig?
He might have. That doesn't look like a twig. It's definitely plant matter of some kind.
Yeah, I would say plant matter.
Just really weird plant matter. Okay, I'm gonna give this. I'm gonna keep searching for the next minute or so. And then I'm gonna say he's clean if we don't find anything.
Yay!
God bless the birds yelling outside.
It is spring, they must yell. Guess I miss this guy.
I mean,
that
he's a guppy.
Not a nest. What are you doing? Seen a spooko.
Okay, it's been 5 minutes.
Yes, indeed.
We didn't find any movement that wasn't just regular current movement. I'm going to say he's clean.